all full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Hey, Laura. Do you have a minute? Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Edsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
Oh, that sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Esli's father, Sairi, died, Unaratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather three sacred items for the ceremony. But...
But with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow. But if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, he would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent two men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
I won't be long. How is the plan coming together, Edsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. I want you to have this. For luck.
Edsley, I can't.
After today, the Eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
You said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny?
You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan. Ishel.
Almost there. Where's Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
My Dominguez!
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power. They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Thank you.
darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow of our creation.
Thank you.
control of our destiny!
Outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves! Will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One!
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can relate the world without witness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad. Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I protect by it.
Uluratu. My mother, a warrior, she will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my teeth.
Thank you. Really? missing the jungle, off in search of the elusive fish tree.
Abby and I are heading to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Ashley, why don't you show me the plans for it?
Yes.
Venturing out to do something extraordinary, I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.